of course, if you went to this show last night, you know something went wrong during Palmyra's 4th of July celebrations at the middle school in Lebanon County. Let's check in with News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr joins us live where the fireworks were set off with the latest. Barbara?
Well, Lori, some fireworks did misfire at the display last night. And right now, workers with Schaefer Pyrotechnics are there, right with that big rider truck. They're clearing up debris and the staging area right now. This happened around 10:30 during the 4th of July fireworks show in Palmyra, right behind the football stadium. And here's some YouTube video of just what happened. And you can see right there, about 20 minutes into the show, a couple of fireworks were shot directly into and over the crowd. They misfired. We're told that a charger misfired. Emergency crews treated the victims and took 11 people to the hospital, many with burns. Now, this morning, investigators were back out here at the scene looking over the staging area with workers from Schaefer Pyrotechnics out of Bronx. Now, I put in a call to that company. One of their workers was injured. We're told that he's doing fine, but we hope to hear from them. Now, here's what a couple of witnesses who were at the fireworks show told us what happened, and it was scary.
It was noisy, it was loud, it was scary, it was like army shelling. These rockets and reports went all over.
It sounded pretty much like a war zone at one point because it was just explosion after explosion.
11 people were taken to the hospital. We're told 9 have been released, but one adult and one child still being treated, many with burns, some with contusions. But fortunate that there were not more serious injuries or more people injured. But a lot of people we've talked to already who were at that show say it was a very frightening scene. We're told a charger misfired, causing an explosion and sending one or two of those fireworks straight into the crowd at the 4th of July celebration that coincides with Palmyra's 250th anniversary. And we'll have much more in this story coming up later on News 8. We're live in Palmyra. Lori?
How scary. All right. Thank you, Barbara.